What's going on, guys? Ed from Kansas City. Breaking down a truckload. Actually, not a truckload. Just a few pallets of appliances, such as Ninja and things like that. I'm going to get to de-stacking this for farmers on the way. Thank you. at number two. Yeah, we didn't have a clue that it was coming today. We figured okay, they'll call us Monday to schedule the delivery for Tuesday. And that's what we've been telling customers. We're gonna have those items in Tuesday. But I did sit down to be at the store and was meeting with a customer and looking at a few items, and so I just happened to see heard a noise and the truck was out there.
Thank you. I I want more. Oh, this is it? Oh, okay, great.
So that is pretty much it. We'll get this on the inside. I don't know if you guys see me or not. But we'll get this on the inside and show you what we got. Kind of explain a little bit.
Have it, guys. That is all four pallets right here. We didn't pay too bad for this, about $3,500, which is good. You know, had about, I forgot how many pieces it was. It had a lot of pieces. Have a lot of these things in here, filters, and which Carmen does all that listing for these things here, these filters and stuff like that. It seems like it's an air fryer or something in here too. This guy here, pressure cooker. So yeah, these guys here, you could probably go home with us right here. She'll get on top of checking those and listing them. Got some of the same stuff here. This here, we ain't gonna list that. Not right now. So a lot of filters, which is good. And they're in the box, and that's great too. It's like you always get a massage gun in there or something, you know? So it has home appliances as well as, you know, home improvement stuff. Home appliances. Here's some sort of pen. I don't know what that is, guys. Might be something special. Another, huh? Thermometer. Okay. So, yeah. So this stuff here. This cord here. This stuff here. That stuff will go to the house to get listed. I just so happened to be at the store, and I heard the truck, and there it was out there, and I'm like, that's probably ours, or he's just stopping to, you know, gather his thoughts or something. And so, went out there and talked to him. He says, are you Edward? I said, oh yeah, I'm him. For us, and, which is good. We was expecting a Tuesday, like I said. We were expecting them to Monday to call us for a, scheduled appointment, and then Tuesday we would receive the item at a certain time, but they just went ahead and delivered it. They do that sometimes, I guess, when it's commercial. So all these boxes here, who knows what's all in there, probably various air fryers and who knows what. So that is going to be it for now. We do need to get filled back up. We ordered this last Monday. Of course, come from California. So it makes the shipping higher, and it takes longer to get here. So there you have that. So we are out of here. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.